Beep beep. Yeah, I got everything ready. Just gonna get my shoes.
Alright.
You already called the babysitter.
Yep, babysitter's already been called. Put that in my boot. Yeah, I'm fine. Okay. I never leave home without something.
I mean, just carry a gun.
I mean, I could bring my gun. I'd have to use my, holster since I have the skirt, though.
Fair. Oh, ready? I grabbed my bag.
Alright, there we go.
Besides, I've got my boot in my box. Alright, but my boot's just gone. All
messed up. Right, there we go. Let me guess how I'm driving.
You know me too well.
And this episode's driving Miss Lucy. I mean, I'm not wrong.
Shut up.
I will stop and get us some gas first, though. Yeah, is that where you want to go? If it secured me, it would have been easier to turn, but... Aww.
I don't wake up and I notice it now. But you're too late. You scare me sometimes, you know that?
What do you mean? Do I scare you?
You're driving. But I probably drive worse.
I haven't crashed.
That's fair.
You can criticize me when I crash.
Hmm.
Quarters barricade, is it the one on here? How's your day been?
It's been okay.
That's good. How'd you sleep last night?
Well enough. You guys been well enough for normal? Did have to pop up a couple times to the kid.
Oh yeah.
One of these days I just keep, you know, with Ripley being over a couple days ago.
Yeah, what was that the whole situation about?
Long story.
Is it a story that would be better told by Ripley herself?
Long story if you... That, yeah, probably.
May you ask her about it? Sorry, I got distracted. Lucy.
What? It's an empty street. What do you want from me?
And you're correct, but still. Aren't I supposed to be the one making dumb decisions? Not you suggesting them to me? Oh my god, local. That's on the local. Hi, here we are. Are you ready? I have not been here in ages.
So? Well, yeah, yeah, now that you mention it. I think the last time I was on the pier properly was the barcade. No, well, no. The marathon, but the, you know.
And he was saying the traffic is worse there than it is here.
Yeah, I was thinking back, I'm like, I think the marathon's also the last time I was on the pier properly.
Yeah, before that I was on a medic, and just about every medic in the city was sitting on the pier for some reason. I mean, just about, I think literally everything was like four UHC medics.
After you.
Thank you.
How's it going?
Oh, it's going alright. What are you guys doing today?
Give me a second to look at the menu.
So good. Take your time.
I'm driving, so I probably shouldn't have alcohol.
Yeah. I do a 6-inch foot-long, or correct words, 6-inch Italian. And
yep.
I'll do a 6-inch soda with it. So go Dr. Pepsi.
So 6-inch Italian with a Pepsi.
Yeah, Dr. Pepsi, please.
Do you want any salad to that?
No.
Like on the sub.
Yeah, just do all the way.
So, all the toppings?
Yep.
Alrighty. So, 6-inch sub with the Pepsi?
Sure.
What do you mean?
I'll have a cola and some chicken strips.
Alrighty, you guys plan together?
I got it.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna go out of my head for a second.
Alright, that's me, $13.
Alright. Keep the change.
Oh, thank you very much. We get one set of chicken strips and a Italian 6-inch sub with all the top with all the salad. Hey, you lovely ladies, come.
Thank you.
Just let me know if you're looking for anything else.
Alright, no problem. You having a good night so far?
Yeah, apart from I'm saying a coyote on my way down here.
Doing what? Sorry?
I said I'm gonna say a coyote.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
actually, do I know you?
Probably from Tequila Love.
Yeah. You also yep. seem to remind me, you got your blood drawn or something recently? Or is it someone I think of someone else?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I did.
I end up having
I returned to my head.
I end up having to talk to you on the side of the highway.
Yeah, possibly.
I can't remember your face.
In a Sadler by any chance?
Hmm?
Was the vehicle a Sadler?
I think so.
Yeah, that might be me.
Girl, almost passed out.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Sorry. Yep. That was the medic.
Yep. Oh, brilliant!
Small world.
Really is.
Yeah, definitely.
You'd be surprised how many times I meet people who either that aren't like frequent flyers. So then that scene is. I think I scared him off.
Probably just getting the food.
Where is your sub? The chicken strips will be just a little bit longer.
Alright. So are the games just available to play, or do I need to have to put a machine in or somewhere?
Yeah, they're available to play, I'm pretty sure you just gonna put coins in them and then you can just play them.
Alright, you have a coin transfer changer machine, something like that. Words.
Gonna be honest, it's my first time here, so I'm pretty sure we do.
Alright, I'm gonna see if that exists.
Hey.
That couldn't be any more awkward.
But I'm gonna wait for mine. Oh, doing pretty well.
Doing okay? Have you been busy?
Yeah. I mean, a little tired from work, but
that's fair.
At least I'm making money.
Yeah.
Can't really complain.
That's true. Work is work, money is money.
Like, let's see. I think I did wrong. I did like 5 tattoos yesterday, 4 today. I'm pretty busy.
Locals coming in hard. Always
once. Yeah.
At least you're busy.
Yeah, I'll take it. Tuesday I had like nobody come in. Very slow day.
Yeah, maybe
last week anyway. Yeah, it's up to you. I don't mind giving them.
You really should charge me, though.
I'm not gonna charge my girlfriend.
Yeah, but then if we end up not together, and you're gonna feel bad that you didn't charge me.
Eh.
Well, don't worry. But I can find ways to pay you back.
With lots of kisses.
God, you meant.
nights like tonight. You know, doing extra dishes when you're not paying attention.
Oh, I see.
Buying groceries.
I do appreciate it. Yeah, good. Don't have to worry about me.
Fair enough.
I'm just a little tired, like I said.
Yes. I just realized that it's like how many times I think of. Wait, did he say he used to work at the or works at the DLS?
Hey, what?
The guy. Sorry, I just thought that. Is that the same guy that works at the DLS? Is that what I heard him say?
I also kind of went out of my head for a few minutes, so I didn't hear everything.
I'm gonna go ask him a question. Get it back.
But it does look like the same guy.
Yeah, that's what's been confusing me. Oh, hey, I'm sorry. Did you say you work also work at the Helos?
Yeah, so I'm about the same company.
Okay. It was just like, why did I feel like I know you familiar in general?
Yeah.
I know I've been in there a couple times. You normally wear like a black and.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's you.
Yeah, very much rather that outfit compared to this.
You'd rather work there? At a dive bar?
No, I mean that outfit.
Oh, compared to just.
Yes.
I'm surprised
just...
they're just not telling you to wear a black t-shirt, to be honest.
The black t-shirt's for supervisors, apparently.
Okay. A black t-shirt that would be... Okay, I'm not going into that one.
Mm.
So long as... Yeah, anyway, thanks for the food and all that.
Yeah, so good.
I was just curious because I was like... Do I remember? Like, I swear I've seen you around places.
Me on top of a mountain, you know. Corn, yeah.
Huh?
Huh?
When did you get stuck? Was that not done?
No. It was like on top of a hill that you came.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Top of mine with hills.
Yeah, well, I saw you up in the hills. I thought I recognized you then. I just didn't really worry about it. It was just like. Go do what I
got. Yeah, I'm all over the place.
You're good. I feel that. I don't think I made it home that night till after I got finally finished dealing with you.
Mm-hmm.
Just, yeah, busy nights. So I'm gonna leave you be. I wanted to just check up on and make sure that was actually what I was remembering correctly.
Yeah, that's all good.
Alright, I'll talk to you if we need anything.
Alrighty.
These are good chicken strips.
No.
Yes, they're good. Got a nice, like, spice on them.
Yeah, the long stir of the 6-inch is pretty good, too. Huh?
What? Yeah, one of them had a weird walk. It was a little limping, but.
Yeah.
Probably just hurt the leg.
That's possible.
I would ask if you want to like go out and do stuff, yeah, in the coming weeks, but I looked at the weather and it's just like hot day after hot day, and I don't really want to deal with it unless we're going somewhere with air conditioning for the beach.
Feel that.
We have the beach right next to home, so it's not a big deal.
Maybe we should have another house party?
I'm down.
Invite some people. Leave some other people out. But, you know, stuff?
Yeah. I saw some leftover party supplies from the last one, but we still have to pick up some new stuff.
Still got that outfit from last time.
I do. Also, like, a bunch of extra, like, there's, like, big red cup, party cups, now.
Yeah, maybe we invite Ripley, maybe a couple other people down.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a list of people to invite.
Maybe get the old man out again.
Which old man?
Rob's pretty young. But no, Matthews, get Matthews out. If we force Ripley, we might be able to force him out. Maybe invite a couple co-workers or and friends.
Yeah.
Don't really have for
it.
Friends anymore, but
yeah, I don't either. But I'm just glad I have you.
Yeah, I mean you've got your friends that we went out to the beach with a couple times, right?
Yeah, I still have them.
Invite them out maybe.
Yeah, not a bad idea. Got them. Those are kind of like my, other than like, you know, mutual friends of yours, it's kind of like my only other friend group right now.
Sorry.
Alright. You say that, but it's kind of been, I don't know, like, used to be friends with Anna, but she ends up in the hospital way too much for my own liking, so I guess that one's fine.
Problem.
Yeah.
Having a kid ruins the mood.
Why do you say you don't like the kid? I think Penny's great.
Oh, Penny's great. I'm just saying having a kid can, you know, ruin the ability to go out much. Outside of work.
Yeah, that's true. You know, always need to make sure a babysitter is available first.
Yeah.
Until the kids old enough to handle themselves.
Luckily, most of the time,
gonna
I can
be
deal
a
with
lot
the
while.
Babysitter who's got, you know, takes care of her while she's while we're at work. Since I don't really, and then you take care of her at night, which I really do appreciate.
Anything for you and her.
I don't, because I get, you get to work nights a lot of times. Side note, please, for the love of God, do not get bit by a shark again.
No promises.
I need to eat slower.
Yeah, take your time, man.
She's eating quick.
Look, you don't want me to have to call 911 because you choked on a sandwich.
Agony of having to explain.
Especially
that
because knowing your luck you'd get Ripley again.
Is she even on duty? That's the question.
But I don't think she would let you live it down.
No, it, you know, she probably would. I've had her more times than I can count.
Yeah, you told me about it. It's like every time you get injured, she's one of the people that shows up.
Yeah, pretty much always.
Mm-hmm. Wanna play any of the games here?
Sure. Let me finish this up. Alright, you want me to take this over to him? Or are you still working on those chicken strips?
1 second. No, you can.
Thanks. You still drinking on that?
Yeah. Almost done with it.
Oh, thank you very much.
No problem. Sorry.
User was moved to your channel.
Beep. User left your channel. Guess I'll take. I can't do a trash can. Choose a game, any game.
Bag and drive better.
As the one who makes me drive.
I'm not quite sure that's how you're supposed to use that.
I don't think that's
how it
works.
Thanks for the help.
You're welcome. There we go.
I bet I'll win.
Oh yeah, how much do you want to bet?
Loser does dinner?
Works for me. Are you ready?
Yep.
Pretty sure I'm gonna win.
No, I think I'm gonna win.
Nah. Come on, I'm already in second place. Catch up.
No. Don't you see? That's the other car that looks like mine. I'm way ahead of you.
No.
Nope.
So rude. Hey, I'm doing fine. That's another guy.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I win.
Guess I have to make you dinner now.
I get a free game, so you gotta put money in it.
Guess we can do another round.
Yeah. Whenever you're ready.
Besides, maybe just had beginner's luck.
Uh-huh.
Even though I also have never played this game. Are you ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
Let's go. Okay, your ass is down.
Damn it.
I don't think that's how you're supposed to win. Blame it on the car, not your driving.
Fine. Let next one takes it.
Best of three, then.
Yeah.
Pretty sure I'm gonna win this set.
No, I think I've got it in the bag. There it is.
Ah, damn it.
And
didn't even know that was it.
Yep.
Short track, but you know. And yep, you're doing dinner and laundry tonight.
Wow, making me do laundry too.
I got Penny.
Fair. I guess I'd rather do the laundry than diaper duty.
Yeah.
Well played.
Fine.
Yeah.
Find a different game?
Sure.
That's fun. What game next? Anything catching your eye?
Doing badly for myself, but it's just we want to keep an eye.
Says the person with four jobs.
Hey, I'm sorry to bother you. Do you have the key? Did you use the restroom?
Restroom.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can grab your keys now. Yeah, just get back when you're done.
Thank you. Welcome back. Y'all good now?
Yeah, good. Just gotta
good.
Give the key back.
Readjusting your CC.
Yep. Just right. It was just like really itchy on my side.
Here's your key.
Of course, sir.
Thank you.
Just that, and then each set is like on top of that.
Yes.
Does that mean I can do anything?
Alright.
So I get.
A fair or fair.
You find anything you're interested in?
So curious.
You said it.
I didn't actually mean it. Fuck.
You sure?
Yes.
Well, you have fortune.
Yes, I'm here.
Alright, you go first. Nah. We guys got some you, so. What'd you get?
Jealousy doesn't open doors, it closes them.
Huh.
Probably just another, say, like, just a generic fortune I got.
Yeah.
Kinda neat.
Yeah.
The game you wanna play? I have enough coins for like another one or two.
Sure. What would you like? You wanna put a couple in just to see what you get? Or would you want me to put one in?
You put one in. I'm curious.
A smile is your passport into the heart of others. Cheesy, but I guess it works.
I mean, it's a fortune teller machine. It's supposed to be cheesy. Does it?
Would you like to go walk along the beach or something?
You can do that.
A little late, but yeah.
I mean, rather do it well, during the night while it's a little cooler.
Oh, sorry.
You're good.
Spasm. question the noise I just made.
I'm not going to. That is kind of funny.
Shut up.
Why don't you make me?
I'm already making you do dishes and laundry.
This is true.
But then again, I get to watch Penny all night, which is normal for me since you like to sleep.
I mean, because I actually can get sleep.
Shut up.
I mean, it takes me like an hour or two to fall asleep, but once I'm there, I'm there.
Yeah, I don't get much sleep.
I need to work on that.
Probably.
Be nice if you weren't so tired. It might make things easier to your job if you aren't so tired all the time.
Oh look, job site number like 2 or 3. I suppose I could still volunteer out of it. That's another thing about it.
It's up to you.
They don't do much out there, but you know, after that wildfire yesterday, it was not exactly.
So how bad was it?
Well, I'm pretty sure you saw the news. Like a good chunk of the mountain. Pretty good.
Yeah, I haven't looked at the news for it at all.
One of the brush trucks got burned.
Oh, that's not fun.
No. We had to haul ass a time or two.
I was glad you made it out okay.
Yeah. Well, I'm glad I made it home. So bad for my for Jack though. You know who I'm talking about, right?
Sorry, what was that?
I said I felt bad for Jack though.
Oh yeah, Jack. What about him?
He was on a ride along yesterday and didn't really get to do much because I'm like, dude, I can't watch you, so stay in the truck. I feel bad about it, but I'm like, I don't really. He knows that I can't really try to juggle him on the side of a hill.
Yeah, kind of have to have your priorities there.
I ended up getting so bad we had to use heli attack. Where he had people coming in from half the state over, you know, off duty coming in to help out.
Oh, bold words coming from you, beautiful.
Stop.
Short. Hey. Like me being short, though.
No comment. At least you're not Ripley short. Ripley is literally at my waist height, I swear.
She's what, 4 foot?
4 foot, even, right there about.
I'm glad I can say I'm not the shortest person in the room when she's around.
Is it just a little shorter than you?
Yeah, I think by like 1 inch.
You are both short, dude. Amazing.
You're just
both
tall.
Of them are fucking firefighters. Okay, I have reasons.
I know.
I wonder where everyone's at. If we want to, we can walk down to see if Bates got people assigned to it.
It's not too much further.
It's not much further at all, actually. I doubt anyone's there.
That's only over there.
Yeah. I'm just walking the path. I like walking the path.
It's like walking with you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yesterday and day before was a long day. Ah, crap. I need to send an email. When we got a second, I need to have it send something to Snyder.
Oh, lovely. More paperwork for you.
Yeah, I've been putting it off. I should have set this up earlier, but...
How many jobs are you working right now, anyway?
I think, like, just three.
Hmm. Well, working a lot, hon.
Okay, I should say just three. I technically part-time out of both lifeguards and quarry more than anything, but, you know, they don't have another chief engineer, so I get to do a lot more paperwork there than anything.
There.
Kind of come in when I need to get paperwork done, or wood blasting or something, whatever happens. And then... I go back home, or then I have the lifeguards, which is, you know, Jess and her cousin, I think, you know, the whole thing, so I just actively, it honestly feels like I'm more of just a, I come there to help, and it, mind you, it pays really well, hell, it pays a little bit better than the lifeguard, or than my other job, so I've, but quit the quarry is probably the first thing on the list. But boss man like me.
Fair.
And then I used to just volunteer at Nuts, and I might start volunteering at Nuts every so often, but I don't do much with it anymore.
That's right, I mean, probably so busy with everything else, you don't really have time anyway.
Yeah, it's basically gotta come out later once or twice a month and see how I'm doing.
Maybe you should drop something, just give yourself a little bit more time. It seems like a lot.
Yeah, it's fine. I don't sleep much anyway. I mean, what can you do?
Maybe we should take you to a specialist, see if you got any, like, sleeping problems. Like, if there's any reason for them.
You can try. I'm fine.
You're saying I'd have to drag you there?
Uh-huh. Not happening.
I'll see about that. But, I don't know, I just think it'd be a good idea for you, but yeah, obviously it's up to you. I'll force
someone's
you.
Someone's here. I honestly wasn't expecting to see anyone out here today.
Yeah, so it would seem.
Oh, a bunch of people here. I honestly didn't even think that when I went out, when I walked out here, so. Would you like to
do
wait?
You want
to
stop in?
I was going to say, I was walking in to say hi, and then and before we head back to the car or something. Up to you.
I mean, they're your co-workers and friends with horse, right?
Alright, I'm gonna go in.
I'll just wait out of here. What's it got? Still got nine.
Okay. Howdy.
Hello.
Hi, just coming in to say hi to everyone. Y'all having a good night?
Oh yeah, we only had like one call.
Alright. No one getting stuck in the tree again?
Oh, Leafen stole my pen.
I could smack him for it, but that really wouldn't accomplish much except the fist fight.
Yeah.
Sounds about right.
I'll get it back one day.
Here.
No.
Here, just take this.
You won't get it back.
Oh, I will.
You won't.
I will.
You won't.
I will.
Here, take the pen.
Another pen to the collection.
Don't know why you need... But how many pens do you have?
A lot.
What?
Don't look at my work bag.
Somebody grab his work bag, please.
No, I'm not telling you where it is.
It'll probably be in your locker, but anyway. Saying hi.
Nope.
Hello, goodbye.
Hello.
Have a nice, safe, quiet night. I am gonna need a pager tonight. I'm not careful. I
don't think about it.
I may have jinxed them on the way out the door. The sun wasn't gonna come and smack. Oh. I was just coming in to say hi to him. The only reason I even stopped was we were in the area.
That's fair.
So, you got anything else you wanna do, or are you about maybe going home and relaxing for a bit?
I mean, go home and relax for a little bit if you want.
Up to you.
I know today's supposed to be pretty hot, so I don't really want to stick around when the sun comes out.
Yeah, it's a little early in the morning, but we could get home before it gets morning and maybe they got late.
I know I'm not actually a vampire, but when the sun comes out, I do start melting, so. Or at least it feels like it.
God, Nina. I hate their. They probably hate me.
What did you tell them to have a quiet night?
I locked at the door saying, have a nice, safe, quiet night. Yeah, give them something to do. They'll get something to do.
Oh, ow, I stubbed my toe.
You are lucky you get bit by another shark. At which point, my having fun will be very much more frantic.
I know we joked about it earlier, but yeah, I don't want that to happen again. That hurt.
It looked like it.
2-year-old bleeds are no fun. Speaking from experience here.
Oh yeah, I feel that one. No! Yeah, I did have an arterial bleed. It's when I got attacked by a mountain lion. Oh, ah! Damn it! Ow!
Okay?
It's ripped.
As long as you're okay. I almost fell with you.
In my eyes,
I just had a little bit of stumble. I'm good.
That's good.
Funny how eyes work, huh?
Yeah. Side note, is it bad that when the cop walked into the bar, my immediate response is, alright, whose car is getting towed?
Is it bad I thought the same thing?
By the way, thanks for helping me pick this outfit.
You're welcome, man. Looks good on you.
I'm a little bit chilly, though.
What? Nice night out. It feels nice, honestly.
Yeah, nice sea breeze.
I'll take it over, you know, whatever we're gonna pay. I think it was like 90 plus. A lot of no thank you for me.
Would be nice if we had some rain, though.
I would, I could enjoy some rain.
So bad I'm wishing suffering upon my coworkers.
Maybe, but isn't that just kind of the vibe? Just
half of our chiefs do it.
And just like banter with each other.
Hey, I'm on my ship. Give me 2 seconds.
One. Two. Your 2 seconds are up. Joking. Were you okay there?
I had to think of something.
Okay.
I know it's been a relatively slow day for us, but I enjoy it.
Look, I will take slow over chaos any day.
My life is nothing but chaos sometimes, I swear.
Which is why you should appreciate the moments where it isn't.
At least we're not in the days of us constantly having to deal with somebody getting lost, running away, having to go to the hospital every 5 minutes.
Don't remind me. Been there, done that.
You know, the last person to have to go to the hospital was you.
Hey, at least that was...
At least unwork related.
Yeah, it's... Was that like a month ago now?
That's gonna be longer than that, it feels like. Did he ever resolve his case or.
Whose?
You know whose? I said case.
Tweedledum?
Yeah. Wait, who's Tweedledee?
Yep, that's a good question. Yeah, I got no idea. I haven't heard anything about, you know, the whole Benjamin Laker thing. Like, the whole case there.
Yeah.
Like, I'm still expecting just get a letter one day, like, hey, we're calling you as a witness, or whatever.
I hope they just, you just please it out and get us the hell out of here.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't intend for him to get a felony out of it, but...
It is. That's the funny bit. Taking chargers onto the beach, I swear.
Good question. I guess as long as they're on the path, it's okay, it'll work fine, but I feel like once you get the sand, it gets a little iffy. Okay then.
Did that guy survive? Okay, he's alive. I would be very, very annoyed if I jinxed myself.
Would be kind of funny in a way, but...
What, me have to do work? No, it wouldn't.
Like, in a dark, fucked up way, it'd be funny.
What if, though? I don't feel like it would be. Okay.
Yeah?
You want to hit the car with the hammer? Because for some reason, like, everything break it.
I have to do some magic on the car if you want to get out for a second.
Okay.
Yeah, I think, somebody hit a little bit of debug, so gotta use magic to get rid of that. Hold on.
Oh.
Yeah, it's gonna be a second because certain muscle isn't working. And just like that, it's perfectly fine.
Okay.
Is there anywhere else you want to go? Sorry if I already asked.
No, I mean, the blanket answer is anywhere you go, but the realistic one is if you want me to go home and relax before it gets dark, since it's I see the sun rising. We're feeling like the sun's gonna rise.
Even before it gets light.
Yeah. Yeah. I feel like I've just absolutely changed them, and I'm kind of proud of myself.
As long as it doesn't become your problem.
Yeah. No, I was thinking about how long I've been in my position, and like, I don't think I even would get, I don't even have a pager yet, I get that issued soon, I think.
So. Okay, go. Which turns are as I go, but it's fine.
When you're driving, it's like, how does the cop want to ruin your day today?
Like, you could make, like, a bingo game out of it.
What, like a bingo game of how many charges you can get? No!
which ones they'll try and throw on you.
I had one actual paying ticket in luckily. Got a lot of warnings.
See, I got one bullshit warning, and that's it.
Oh?
You were there! Remember when we had that, like, went through that one light that was green, but it was like one of those intersections where only one light's green at a time?
Oh.
The cop was like, you ran red, even though we didn't, and I was like, you know, we have a dash cam, but you didn't want to look at it. Guess he's a fucking dick or something.
You could have just taken it from traffic court.
It's just a warning. I didn't feel like cause of the headache.
I thought you said it was. You like a
it said it was a warning. It wasn't like a full on ticket.
No, then that's. Yeah.
I'm not gonna go through the whole headache for just a warning.
Yeah.
As annoying as it was.
Yeah.
sure I'm down. Oh, there's something. If we don't look at it, it's not our problem. I mean, it's really not my problem. I have sorry, no job.
Flying at me.
Yeah.
At which point I...
Well, I'm gonna go tire the car. Okay, hon.
See you upstairs. Love you.
I love you.
But that being said, I'm having some issues with my PC a little bit today, so I am gonna go ahead and call it for the night. Thank you for everyone who showed up. I appreciate it. And take it easy.